Hello, now you are watching top 5 best guitar amplifier cabinets. Number 1, HeadRush, specially voiced 12-inch woofer and high frequency compression driver deliver a precise, full response across the entire frequency range without any artificial coloration. 2000 watts of peak power delivers clarity, punch and enough headroom for any venue. Ultra portable and ready for anything, lightweight and flexible tilt back cabinet design that can also be pole mounted. 2. XLR/TRS 1/4-inch combo inputs with independent volume controls and clip indicator, XLR output sends your mix to the front of house or links additional FRFR-112 cabinets. Number 2, Yamaha, the THRC-212 features two mismatched Eminence Legend 1218 and the Tonker 12 speakers. The perfect balance of clarity, punch and vintage warmth. Switchable mono or stereo operation. Number 3, BUGERA, high sensitivity and 160 watts of explosive power handling. World famous, British engineered 12 turbo sound speakers. Lightweight and extremely durable multiply wood soundboard. Versatile 4/16-ohm mono or 2x8-ohm stereo configuration. Ultra low resonance and low vibration cabinet. Number 4, Fender, features a highly versatile 12 Celestion G12P80 speaker. It fits neatly under the Hot Rod Deluxe and Blues Deluxe combos, adding bass response and thump, apparent volume, and stage coverage. Speaker cable and fitted cover included. Number 5, Box V212C. The V212C is also a great addition to the AC30 custom combo when you need more volume and stage presence. 2x12 Celestion G12M greenback speakers, 16 ohms. Open back construction, classic box styling. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future.